absolute powerhouse, the sweetest man I know. And we've gotten to do this a couple times together, which is insane.
Yes. This right here, y'all. Do you feel this?
I've got to say this. I've said it a million times, so y'all just have to grin and bear it, I guess. But when I was 15 or 16, a record called Legend of Chin came out. And honestly, I know how first records feel. I don't know if you feel great about it still or not. We don't feel great about our first record either. But for me, at 15 years old, changed my life, and it's the reason I'm playing music right now. And I could not be more thankful it was their first record. He was kind enough, I called him sometime during the pandemic, I think, and I was like, hey man, if we did a song together, could it sound something like this? I played him like literally two pieces of it. He called me back in 20 minutes, it was all written.
The truth is, they had just opened up the beaches, and I was on my way to go surfing for second time in months. I had some something to get off my chest, you know, and I was like, man, I think this right here, though, playing it at Red Rocks, feels like maybe we wrote a song together. If we play it here, then it might have actually happened.
We did something. We got a small bet, $20 between me and John if we can get all the lyrics right, but we'll see what happens.
I can't remember which side of the bet I'm on.
Mm-hmm.